We're going to try out the Neil McKinlay method for door hanging. Neil suggests, take mouthful of the cards. Put door in hole. And ram as many cards as you can in the slots. Okay. Now remove the cards and divide by two.
Indeed. Should we repeat the chain suggestion of flipping Lemington last night?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, that's great, Neil. Thanks. 4.5 each. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tell you what we'll do. We'll do 4. And 5 in the top to jam it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I think it's difficult at the beginning. Yes, I think you're right. I don't think anyone will certainly get not a correct answer at all. I'm going to go all hog here. No correct answers will come in.
Like that. Now, with luck.
Are you doing variant B? Have you got to get it in the first two?
That is the same as the other door, and it's got an even gap top and bottom. Now, we're tight here, and we're not here. And I've already set that gap, so what I'm going to do is 3. You know, sometimes it has to look right, as well as work right, as well as measure right. So, we'll go for 4. Okay, that's not so bad. Flatten the hinges, make sure everything looks nice, which it does. Grab your tool. It's not bad for a first try, and I haven't got all the screws in yet. You tell me what you think. Hang on. Let's open that one. Not bad. I think it might be a success, Neil. We'll work on it.